Christ our God, who before times and seasons were born in an honorable fashion of the Father's infinite bosom, and today by the descent of the Holy Spirit, who proceeds from the Father and takes from your own, you have divinely shone forth with your gift. Make us your servants to be worthy of the richness of your divine gifts, we beseech you.
Christ
our God, who promised to send the Comforter, Spirit to your holy apostles, and today who fulfilled your promise to them, even at this hour of the Pentecostal festival, we pray you to make us worthy of receiving your Holy Spirit, we beseech you.
Christ
our God, who you taught us that when we gather together on the days of Pentecost and on holy Sundays to offer prayers standing upright, not only because you raised us from the fall of sin by your God-pleasing resurrection, but also because Sunday and Pentecost is the image of the coming world, make us worthy by our worship today, on which you perfected your holy apostles, by the gift of your Spirit, to be enriched with the same divine gifts, and to conquer our spiritual as well as our sensual enemies, we beseech you.
We are so, we are so, we are so.